trying out aesthetic DIYs I saw on Pinterest. For this DIY, I am using air dry clay to make a jewelry tray. I also tried to use my old plates as a mold, and one of them worked out fine, but the other one really failed. It took 3 days for the pieces to fully dry, and then I painted them, and I'm pretty happy with the results. Let me know what aesthetic DIY I should try next.